The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by the superstar.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
333 pounds, Rage.
On the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
This one, these two competitors can be unpredictable.
That's what makes this match so intriguing.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Oh man, ouch. Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old,
whoa, belly to back pile driver.
One of my favorites. Breaker. Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
He's on the defensive here. Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Beautiful technique. Versus it. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get bad.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looks like he's starting to tire. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old... Watch this here. Scoop slam!
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Here he goes. He might have it.
Oh, nasty impact. That was simply amazing.
He looks for it once again. This might be it.
Oh, my. Here's his moment, Michael.
The pinfall and the victory.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Man, this was great. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, Rage.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat